Boy caught on camera playing with neighbor's misunderstood cat. Ace is a very special cat. He's beautiful both inside and out. Sadly, he lost one of his eyes early in life. It wasn't long after his initial rescue. Ace has not allowed this to affect him in any meaningful way. He maintains the same lust for life that he's always had. His outward appearance doesn't change the way he feels about himself and others. However, there are some who can be a bit more rude. They ask questions that they shouldn't and stare at the cat. "He can sometimes seem scary, especially to children," says the cat's owner. Norma says that she understands why there are some folks out there who find themselves hesitant to spend time with him. It didn't take Norma long to learn that there were some kids who felt differently. One boy was not afraid of Ace in the slightest. When Ace spends time outside of his home, his mother is sure to keep an eye on him. She set up a camera so that she would always be able to monitor the cat. Little did she know that she'd end up capturing the sort of moment that we always dream about. The footage revealed a very special connection. There is one local boy who loves to spend time with Ace. He visits him on an everyday basis. Ace is not the least bit scary to him. Norma was touched by the young man's love for her cat. The love is clearly reciprocal, too. Ace enjoys his company. Norma's been sure to inform the boy that he's welcome to stop by any time. He doesn't have to sneak around. Any friend of the cat's is a friend of theirs. Once the family realized how close these two had become, they knew they had to encourage them to spend more time together. Poor Ace doesn't always have these chances. There are too many people out there that are willing to judge a book by its covers. Shame on this who shy away from the cat just for looking a bit different. This little boy has a heart of gold. This is some of the most adorable footage that we've ever seen. We can't stop chuckling at their connection, and we hope that this little boy is able to spend as much time with Ace as he likes. Please share this with your friends and family.